I'm Andreas Montelius. Together with colleagues at Karolinska Institutet, I will teach you statistical programming with R, using examples from the health sciences. Statistics is all about turning data into good decisions. R is a powerful open source statistical programming language that has become the tool of choice in bioinformatics, in the health sciences, and many other fields of inquiry. Students use our course in different ways, depending on who they are. We encourage you to join, whether you are new to statistics or already hold a degree. When you have finished this course, you will be able to conduct your own analysis using publicly available data or your own data. The course consists of three parts. First, we will teach you the basics of R, simple analysis and visualization. Then we will let you explore statistical concepts by programming. Have you ever wondered why so many variables, such as blood pressure or weight, should all follow the normal distribution? In this course, you're going to find out why by experimentation. In the third part of the course, researchers from Karolinska Institute will share with you how they solve real-life science problems using R. You will be able to apply your creativity and your newly learned skills on difficult problems. And we are going to walk you through solutions that you can later adapt to your own work. You can work through the lectures and problem sets at your own pace. And if you want a certificate, you will have to follow deadlines. If you enjoy learning together with others, you're going to make some data analysis friends during this course. Sign up now and start exploring statistics with R.